An average of 8,000 fires are reported every year in the Philippines, most in densely packed slum areas where over 23 million Filipinos live. This is because their houses are built from scrap wood, so when one fire isn't put out, hundreds lose their homes in minutes. They are unequipped for small house fires because extinguishers are costly, so they risk losing homes and family. The pocket fire extinguisher introduced a solution that would protect even the poorest homes. Designed in the form of a sachet, containing vinegar and baking soda in a carefully measured ratio. By triggering a special capsule mechanism, two ingredients would combine, and the chemical reaction would cause the sachet to expand. Then, once the pre-cut corner was torn, it would shoot out carbon dioxide, enough to kill small fires and prevent huge blazes. For less than $1. In the city of Las Piñas, pocket fire extinguishers were given to its shanty communities, and seminars were held to teach residents how to use them.
Very informative kasi sa tulad sa gato community, dumidikit yung bahay, mahihirapan yung fuel kung mayroon natin ang kapasok. And so, that emergency, pwede natin siya ganun.
Yung malaking bagay sa maliit pa lang, meron na sa bahay mismo, hindi ko na kailangan magantay ng computer ko, maliit pa lang, pwede mo na siya magpa.
The population of 600,000, the density of Las Piñas is very high. So fires pose a great challenge for us. This is a small solution to a big problem that can save a lot of lives.
Now, the pocket fire extinguisher is being produced for nationwide distribution, providing fire protection for the poorest homes.